Hi guys, it is Whitney. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So, the Taylor Swift cardigan. I don't know what I was gonna say after that. The cardigan is a merchandise piece that every Swiftie wants. And if you didn't get the cardigan when it released, let's see when the cardigan music video came out. The cardigan music video came out July 24th of 2020. I'm pretty sure the cardigan came out right after that because that's when we were introduced to the, like, it was in the video. Even though the cardigan is almost 2 years old, people are still upset that they did not get it when it was released, including me. I was one of the lucky ones who didn't get the cardigan when it first came out. Obviously, the cardigan sold out super quick, and now everyone who didn't get a cardigan is very upset that we didn't get one. And we've been asking for a restock since July of 2020. Since there has been no restock, people are selling their own cardigans on secondhand websites like Poshmark, Depop, eBay, Mercari for super high prices. But I am not paying $400 for a cardigan, just like most of you probably don't want to pay $400 for a cardigan. So, I was on TikTok and I saw that Amazon is selling dupes of the cardigan. You put me on and said I was your favorite. A friend to all is a friend to none. Choose two girls, lose the one when you. But I want a cardigan so bad, but I'm not paying $400. I would rather just get a knockoff one that looks just like the original. So that's what we're doing today. All right. Looks like there's a few different options. I don't trust that one. I also want to make sure that it has the star.
Why is it crooked?
I want to make sure it has the stars and the Taylor Swift patch on it. Let's check out the one with the highest rating. I mean, it shows that it has the stars. What? That one's gonna be a no. This one is calling my name. It has Prime, it has 4.5 stars. And it can come March 29th, which is like 5 days from now. Let's check the reviews. Does it have the star patches? Yes. Honestly, it looks great. If this is what I got in the mail, this cardigan, I'd be happy. It's so cute. It looks exactly like the original and it's actually much more comfortable. Everything I read makes me want to buy it. This is cute. Oh my god, the packaging is so cute. Have the cardigan, obviously. And like, since it's the folklore cardigan, I felt like we should order a folklore necklace to go with like the vibe. Also, folklore is my favorite album. So the cardigan is set to come on March 29th. So the cardigan will come in 5 days from now and then the necklace will come in 4 days from now, which is like really quick. All right, I'll see you guys in like 5 days. It's here. I'm so excited. I have been impatiently waiting for this for a very long time. The necklace actually came yesterday, but I wanted to open it with you guys, so I waited. Oh my gosh, my address. You guys probably don't care about the necklace, so I'll do this quick, but I care about the necklace because folklore is everything to me, so I need a necklace to show that. Also, something to add about the cardigan. So I was tracking my order, like a lot. Like the amount of times I tracked my order in the past 5 days is crazy. But I went back like a day later and the cardigan was gone. And I was so confused. And then I was like, okay, they probably deleted it. Maybe they got in trouble for like copyright reasons. I don't know. But then I went back, I think like 2 days ago, and it was there, but the price had gone up to $75, which is more than I bought it for. And then now it's up to $80. So I don't know. I think they're just like increasing the price, but look how cute this is. I had a necklace just like this from Amazon like 5 years ago and it said Swiftie. I'll put that on in a minute, but what we're all here for is the cardigan. I've never been this excited for a package in my life. I'm scared it's gonna be like really small. I just wanna oversize like the cardigan and oh my God, I saw a peek. I don't wanna look. Okay. I'm so excited. I am so excited. Oh my God, it feels like super soft and like good quality. Guys, it looks so good. It literally looks just like the cardigan. It has the star patches and the Taylor Swift patch. Okay. I guess I should try it on. Okay, so here's the cardigan on. Okay. So it is really cute. I really love the stars right here. Maybe I should style it differently, but it is really cute. I'm also really pale, so white generally doesn't look that good on me. Maybe if I put the faux fur necklace on, it'll be better. Oh, wait, why did that actually make it better? One, I think it's like the perfect cardigan color. The patches are really nice quality. And I'm only 5'2", so I was expecting this to be like way longer. I don't know. I'm gonna try to style it different and we'll see. Okay, I put on this mock neck with the folklore necklace. Can you tell I'm deciding if I like it? Okay. I don't know. Oh wait, it's actually really cute. So, really cute details, but I don't know if I can recommend it. It's also pretty short, but I do think it's like a really good dupe. I just wish it was like a size bigger. The necklace is cute. I really recommend the necklace. And you know, I do recommend the cardigan. It is really cute. Oh, I kind of love it. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope this inspired you to buy a knockoff cardigan if you don't have the cardigan. I will link both of these in the description. But yeah, I love you guys so much. This is really cute. Oh my God, I love you guys so much. And I will see you next week with a new video.